Well, a tragic accident involving two children happened last night in Torrington.
Yeah, we're getting straight out to Fox 61's Lauren Zinzi. She's live at the scene. Lauren, what can you tell us?
Tim and Erica, a 9-year-old and a 13-year-old, both boys, they were actually brothers. They were out here on Prospect Street at about 9 o'clock last night on their scooter and skateboard when they were hit by a vehicle. Police came to the scene. They said that the driver didn't see the kids crossing the road at the time in the dark and stayed on scene after the crash. Two officers were luckily in the area and immediately came to help with first aid.
Emergency services were immediately contacted. They were taken to Charlotte Hungerford Hospital here in Torrington. From Charlotte Hungerford Hospital, they were flown by LifeStar to the Connecticut Children's Medical Center over in Hartford.
And as of last night, after speaking with the chief of police here in Torrington, the 9-year-old is in critical condition and the 13-year-old has been listed in serious condition at Connecticut Children's Medical Center in Hartford. Police say the driver is fully cooperating with the investigation. Now, I do want to note, back at 5:30, I was chatting with Keith and Margo live on the air when Keith asked me if there were streetlights in the area, to which I had said no. But actually, if you take a look up, my photographer actually pointed it out, they do have the LED street lights in the area, so it was a well-lit area. That was my mistake. I was looking for the traditional street light, and I wasn't able to point out that LED light right there. But I did want to mention that that there was, in fact, street lights here in the area. We're live in Torrington this morning. Lauren Zinzi, Fox 61 News. Back to you.